Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Sweetwater, Texas, Pedro Windham.
Well, we talked earlier about the return of some of the great athletes in our sport to WCW, and you look at Kendall Windham, a man who, as you can tell, fans following the great sport, has grown up over the past couple of years and making his return here to WCW, Dream.
Well, I tell you what, I know the whole family were very, very close. It's good to see him back at WCW.
Kendall Windham, son of the legendary Blackjack Mulligan, back in the ring as we go back to David Penzer.
His opponent, from Huntsville, Alabama, Bobby Eaton.
And he's got quite a test ahead of him, and Bobby Eaton. Here he comes to the ring here on WCW Saturday night.
Yeah, you hit it right on the head when you say he got a test, and it is a test. Windham, I guarantee you one thing, they're fighting this family, and one thing is for sure, he possesses so many skills, and right now might be, you know, some guys peak, and they're out there working on their trade and getting themselves together. I guarantee he could be right at his peak right now. I'm talking about Kendall Windham. But good matchup. Is Piper at his peak? Will he be ready for this violent situation with Hulk Hogan inside a steel cage at Halloween Havoc? This really is going to be a monumental classic confrontation.
Whoa! Right hand. Bobby Eaton rocks the hand now of Kim. And if you look at the scorecard, if you look at who's on either side of the cage match, Hollywood Hulk Hogan, world heavyweight champion, legendary figure in our sport, may truly go down as the greatest of all time. A lot of dispute about that, but certainly his record speaks for itself. And then there's Rowdy Piper. We called him out for so long. Now calling interim commissioner. Right hand. This truly is going to be more than a wrestling match, more than a cage match.
Throw that commissioner out there. Whatever you talking about. He's in a battle here for his life, and you're talking about him being some commissioner, man.
It is going to be a titanic struggle. And by being the commissioner, he has opened himself up over the past couple of weeks, as we've seen, to severe beatings at the hands of the NWO, because Piper's the type of commissioner that will not just send out a memo and let everybody read it.
He brings the memo
to you. He goes right to the center of the ring and gives the law.
And lately been getting beat up.
Yes, he has.
And we're all tired of it. We've been talking about it. And I believe at Halloween Havoc, something's going to be done about sudden death. How bad is this thing now with Dallas Page and the Macho Man Randy Savage? I'm telling you what, we will see a very focused Diamond Dallas Page later on tonight here on Saturday night right here on the Mothership. Tony, this kid looks good.
Yes, he does.
Windham, I'm telling you what, now come back and looks good. He doesn't get in a hurry with anything. You know what I mean? He goes about his business. Let's talk about tradition. I mean, does it run through his veins or not? Oh, man.
Had a chance to talk to Kendall earlier and talk to him about his maneuvers and what he likes to use. He told me he likes to use a form of the old gourd buster that Arn Anderson used, reverse suplex. And I know you'll like this, Dream. He calls it the mulligan.
Well,
how about that?
Make no mistake about it. When you talk about man, you know what I mean? Hombre, man, Blackjack Mulligan. That, I mean, when you look up in the dictionary and you say, I'm gonna look in the dictionary and see what the definition of man is. And right there, the big old picture of Bobby Jack, I guarantee you, it's bad. It's bad, baby.
And right now, his son Kendall looking good.
Kendall got him a little mustache. You know when you get older, you get that little mustache. But I guess my Indian heritage, my wife told me I can't grow a beard. It's called Indian heritage. They didn't have like a bearded thing. And so I'm gonna go ahead and take that as true. Because I try to grow a beard, and you laugh at it every time I do.
That's good information. Thank you for that. Leg drop into one. And a one count only. I tell you, Kendall Windham has developed a rough, rugged style, but also looking very polished here as well against a fine athlete, Bob Eaton, as Mickey J checks in. That is a rear chin lock and not a chokehold.
Nature Boy Ric Flair.
And Kurt Hennig.
Wow.
Man. U.S. title still on the line. Hennig is still the U.S. champ.
This is the biggest pay-per-view so far, again.
I think it is. I think it's our biggest one of 1997.
Right.
Bar none. Up and down and a good maneuver. Swinging neck breaker. Bobby Eaton, a desperation maneuver. Both men hit hard, as you can see. Back of their head, hard against the mat. And Bobby's going to try to go up top, but Kendall is one step ahead. You saw the eyes of Kendall look at his target, very focused. Stop Bobby from climbing the turnbuckles, and now they're going toe-to-toe here.
Bobby Eaton don't take second fiddle to nobody either. I guarantee that much.
Oh, boy, a drop toe hold with purpose. The throat, the chest against the middle rope here. Good move by Kendall Windham. Windham picking up Bobby Eaton, and there it is. There it is. It's called the mulligan. It's called the old gourd buster.
Yeah, and it's over.
Down.
Yeah.
One, two, and hey, this is a big win.
I'm going to tell you what.
Windham in his return.
How about that coming back to WCW right here on the Mothership on Saturday night? Kendall Windham gets to the pay window against a very tough Bobby Eaton. Oh, man, I guarantee you, this is a big win right here. We're going to take another look at it. Gourd buster, the mulligan, call it what you want. Kendall Windham came back with the intentions on getting himself a victory right here on Saturday night. And that's what he did as he lays Bobby Eaton down.
Coming up next, 6-1-on-1 against Hector Garza of Mexico in a very special look at the matches coming up at Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc. And we'll have more on WCW Saturday night after this timeout. Stay with us.